Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish. Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Uncle Tommy, no. That's me.
What was that all about?
Where are you?
Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
We check around.
Phone's dead.
She looks like the soccer skin from Fortnite hat.
Dad?
The toilet. 300% increase to a mysterious infection. Police crazed woman killed her husband and three others. Oof.
Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Hey, move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here, bro!
What was that?
My broken controller doesn't help.
Dad?
Oof.
Dad?
Going downstairs, it's gonna be a zombie if I remember correctly from the PS3 version. There's gonna be a zombie right there. I'm probably gonna get scared, even though I know it's gonna happen.
Yeah. There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
I'm kind of already scared. See, I don't want to go because I know it's going to happen. Oh, I know, it's over here.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get
zombie infection.
Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Okay. Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. Good. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm at.
They say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they're saying it's just the south. They're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Dude, keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey,
keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
I should have helped.
Mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Shit.
Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
This crash yeah. Scared me even though I knew it was gonna happen.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
Yes, another one.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joel.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Oof. I remember from PSD version from like a couple years ago.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand.
I love you.
What is it?
God help!
My leg hurts.
How bad?
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Hold it.
Hold on tight.
Hello.
Jenny, I'm scared.
Go, look out!
The gas station's gonna blow up over there. We're gonna go into some alleyway.
Keep looking at me, baby.
Come on, Tommy.
God, help! Over there!
We're gonna get out of this.
Tommy, where'd you go? Oh, this alley. Yeah, I knew that.
Brew, it looks like they walking.
It does. I mean, he is carrying a girl, so like, yeah.
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence! Let's find a way out of here! Come on!
Tommy's gonna separate from us in a little.
Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine.
Yes, and then the cop's gonna be around there and he's gonna be like, hey, are you guys infected? And go pee-pee. You're not even looking back.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Oh, no.
She's been shot.
Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah.
Hashi died.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
Well, this is coming back to me from like a couple years ago. When I first played this. Yeah, but then he ends up fighting another girl and he protects her. So hot. It's 50 years later.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Oh, 20 years later, not 50, I knew that.
I'm coming.
You're really playing Flash?
No.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't.
Hey, she ends up dying later on.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Huh, what a loser.
Without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him.
Really, she got hurt that assist.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5.
Wow, Area 5. Just out of one.
All I can do now. Still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
So, Area 6.
Okay.
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Nobody cares.
Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Free. That's a trash. Hey, look, it's that one guy.
Citizens are required to carry certified at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
Freaking die pig.
Free N-word pass ILL, take it.
that girl right there, she's infected and like they're gonna pew pew her. You wanna watch?
Of course I do.
Seems like more people are getting...
Whether he or she died.
This means more people are sleeping.
What are you doing? Hurry up, Bo. Southwide.
See you, Albert. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off.
Visiting a friend. All right, move on through. Thanks.
Yourself up, all right?
Oh, no, I got hurt. I don't remember all the buttons.
Close all the checkpoints.
I got 3-9 kills in search and destroy. I am insane, Jarvis.
Okay, cool, I don't care.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
Marlene is black.
She'd tell me.
Well, what would you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Hey, you're in a chair.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Fireflies.
She a ninja.
She's a ninja?
This is us.
Hey, guys.
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's right here,
it's been
I
quiet.
Think.
No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah, I knew it was this one. Okay, I tricked you.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
No, that way.
Yeah, I'll take it easy.
The N-word, but I said ninja.
Yes. Yes, I understood that now.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Light. Let's grab our gear.
I'm gonna get a gun.
Not a lot of ammo.
The shots count. Boost me up.
Kill her.
I can't. She's gonna die.
Wanna boost me up?
Yes, ma'am.
Plus, how she needs those bullets because there's gonna be zombies. I can't get your hand.
Well, you can make it quicker.
Be careful.
What am I not?
That a trick question?
There's something in my nose.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
Shut up, your wife died and your kid died. There's gonna be a ladder somewhere. Or like a plank.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
It's either on this side or the other.
Hey, try over there.
Where? I forgot what the ladder was. Saying you that.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
The wrong thing, wrong button.
Down through here.
Avin is gay, and if you say no, you still gay.
Still got our guns?
For his sake.
Yes, you.
He better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spore.
Where the hell are all these coming from?
You said yes, you bit gay.
Coming out of something.
I said yes, you.
Alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
That thing right there? Oh no. Oh no.
Shy heard yes.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Can I just hit him with a rock? It's so annoying. I forgot how to reload.
Poor bastard.
We stick a bullet on you, dang it. That's gonna be annoying. Okay, move.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
When does the hoe die?
It's like later on.
Back into the city. One thing I love about the outside. I hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
No, I have to get like a plank or something. The plank is down there.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
Get it.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
How do we get up? Close. Now it lets me do that. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Sure, we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, Brittany, how you doing today? I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, do you hear me?
Okay. Can do that.
Well, who's a good doggy? Kinda want one.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch, you buy.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
You and Tess, man, with gun.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Hey.
You go to this black guy.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Right here!
Wasted a bullet, are you kidding me? Why aren't you shooting?
Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
That's all I have.
I'm not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Well.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
I am black.
Okay. No, I'm probably supposed to go in that room, but you check around for ammo. Wrong button.
She is not dead yet?
Oh, it's gonna be like a while. Figure out how to use meds. Oh, already kills. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's kind of beans.
Hey, consolidate the crate
from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robin? Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Why would you have a gun? This is called video. I shoot right then, you'll be dead. Are you gonna help or no? No, it's one bullet wasted. Where? My controller, no! It's not letting me turn! I wasted like 69 bullets on him. He doesn't even have ammo. Why are you si- I shot him in the head!
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way.
Let's do this.
Oof.
This up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
I kind of want that guy's bat over there.
I'm not gonna be good for
him. He is in one.
Shoot him, Mitch. To get like a bat or a wrench.
Office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Back in the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
Come out.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way! We almost got him!
Come on!
Well, hello, Robert.
Joel.
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying...
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area.
Yes, sir. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door. Much further now. Go on, get inside.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa, come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
that's
the best idea.
Ellie! How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Keep up.
I am.
Full by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. is it.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. Their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie.
Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. And to make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, they're right there.
I see him.
Must have gotten close. That's the trip.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? Hold otherwise, damn.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joe.
See anything?
Clear down here. I'll have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
It's
hear him up ahead.
We got a couple of that door. It's gotta be the fucking Firefly Battalion. It's on the bench.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there. Through here. Down there.
Come on, Ellie.
Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess. I know you're here.
They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
You hear something?
Let's take a look. Out of this.
There.
this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Hold on up. Let's go.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the
Ema Nigerian
is the key to finding a vaccine.
Jesus.
Okay.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
Alvin wanna buy some cologne.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
The hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
Shocktober is almost here.
Sounded pretty far away, though.
Yeah, no.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
These guys died, Wayne.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They're confusing sound.
Like bats?
Blind. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Why don't you invite me?
It's nothing.
What?
Why don't you invite me?
Just right now.
Okay. Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
I'll be back.
Okay. Sounds and devices.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
In what? No, I'm playing The Last of Us.
Okay.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, you're up.
Come on.
What was that?
There's Echo.
Even.
What? There's Echo.
There's an echo or what? Is that better?
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second.
Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
We got away from it.
Ah!
What about them?
The witch is good now.
It is. Does Randy have me muted?
Randy. Randy. Do you have, even muted?
All right, come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
You're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
unbelievable when I see it.
Hold on, let me just finish this for our echo little.
Through here.
John, over here. at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us. To the drop-off.
What's that? No.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Then don't be.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Ah!
on. I'm going against like 69 clickers. Last of Us. For the matchmaking. I mean, who is even playing anymore? So annoying. Oh, save game.
I haven't seen nobody.